Feeding striped mealworms. I fed him two already. There's three. He found one of them. I'm putting four down there. Drop another one. Five. And six. Drop some sawdust in there. Just because. Anyways. Thanks. I set up his cage all different. So. That's what I wanted to show you. He is underneath. You can see wood buried underneath. There's the egg carton. And I should check out his wheel. Because the sand did fall in there. But yeah. Anyways, thanks for watching. Blue Rose signing off.